Right now, there's a mobile trailer parked in Civic Center Park providing showers and laundry service to people without homes. City leaders hope it helps people struggling with homelessness trying to get ready for job interviews. They will be available each Monday and Thursday from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. through June. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.